product and integrating into that roof the means of generating electricity using solar energy and also heating water. And that's got a couple of benefits. One is that when you look at the roof, you won't just see lots of big boxes on it like you do at the moment, where you see a solar hot water heating system, which ruins the look of the roof. This one will be fully integrated. And the other thing about it is that solar cells in particular have a strange function where they actually lose their efficiency as they get hotter. So if we use the water, as we're heating the water, we can actually cool the solar cell and actually get more efficiency out of the photovoltaic cell. If you look behind you, you can see that we've got the swimming pools of the university. There's a dive pool, the round one, and then the large rectangular pool, which is the main swimming pool. And we were looking to see whether the building integrated solar products we were investigating could be useful for heating the water, in particular the dive pool, which was the one we're experimenting with. And of course the question is, where do you actually, can you actually see where the solar system is? And it's actually that roof behind you on that structure. So the roof you see there is actually a solar collector. So we've achieved one of the objectives, which is to have a solar collection system which is integrated into the roof material itself. Quite a large area, it's about 120 square metres, and that could be generating 30 or 40 kilowatts of heat.